5, a last start winner. There's some big prices about a few of these dogs here. Favourite, a little suspect at the 500, but he's only ever won the one race. Green light, that's over this distance, of course. Let's see what he can do. Jamie Lannister set now. Racing. He was a bit slow too. That won't help his cause. Crown Sabon, Zetland County won the start. Now Deep Little Genius is really pushing hard. Meanwhile, Rogue Planet's back third last the inside. So Little Genius took over and gets clear. Second Crown Sabon. 3 to Spymaster running on. Deep out Zetland County. Jamie Lannister, Rogue Planet can't win. Long Gully Axel back with it. But Little Genius, he's been a very consistent dog of late and he turns 3 or 4 clear. Crown Sabon's in second, but Little Genius won that at the start. Crown Sabon second, Spymaster third, Rogue Planet, there he is, roaring home. He got fourth from Jamie Lannister, then Zetland County and Long Gully Axel. The time, 30 and 30 for the winner, number 8, Little Genius. Adrian Chevalier's team is going pretty well at the moment, and Little Genius was able to get down from the outside. He's led all the way, basically, Little Genius. Too good. He'd only ever won the one race prior to today, and that was back at Gawler earlier this year over the 400. Well, tonight he came out running, and he's been able to clear them and lead throughout and run a new personal best in doing so. So 4 1/4 by a length and a quarter, 4.52 early and 12.96 on the way home. So 8.5, 3-1 after race 9.